Well, this is not supposed to happen. Dot, you are not allowed in their creek feeder. Olive's too wide to fit, and I didn't think Dot could, but apparently I need to add a board or two. What are you doing, girl? All right, going out. Squeeze under. Okay. She's just in there, eating away. Hopefully she won't get back in. I'll have to add one board to the middle, maybe put a 2x6 on there. That'll fix the problem.